from the sun arrives at the top of the Earth's atmosphere with an intensity of 1400 watts per meter squared. How long does it take for 1.8 times 10 to the 9 joules to arrive on an area of 1 meter squared? Intensity is power divided by area. Power is energy over time divided by area. So intensity is energy per unit area per unit time. So we have T is energy I over area. Okay, so what this equation is saying, it takes this long for this much energy to arrive at this intensity across this area. Right, so what we want is 1.8 into 10 to the 9 joules to arrive. Intensity is 1400 watts, is joules per second per meter squared. And we have it arriving in an area of 1 meter squared. So this is equal to 0.29 into 10 to the 6 seconds, and that is hours. So roughly 15 days, something like that. Yeah, 15 days. Okay, that finishes that problem.